you know, this is the only, you know, if it wasn't for the Christmas shit, I wouldn't fucking work. This is the only time of the year that I fucking work. It pisses me off. It's like, you know, I'm glad to have it, knock on wood, but motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
And I was just like, wow. And I told Steve Hillenburg that story. Years go by.